Alright, what's going on, guys? Smoke here today, bring you guys some Infamous Second Son. And, right now we're searching for the Queen Bitch, Augustine. You guys already know, the bitch who killed my brother, Reggie. Well, not my brother, but Delson's brother. And I got Fetch with me, and I got Eugene with me, and they're pretty much helping me out. Let's see, we need to get up here, though. How the hell are we gonna get up there? Absorb some smoke first. Okay. How the hell are we gonna get up here? Oh, okay, I see now. Such a failure.
Feel the wrath of my demons!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Yo, G, come here. You gotta come see this.
Whoa!
Another launch pad for you.
Appreciate it. Appreciate the love.
You think that's gonna save you? Time to pull out the new tricks.
Yep.
Set the whole roof's armor plated.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes off.
Oh
my
shit!
Ass.
We got fucking DUPs up here.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. Don't like being rushed. Almost there. Got it. All yours, D. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine.
Okay, dash into the satellite for a powerful launch. Oh, shit.
So, any trouble finding the place?
I know all about what you did. Using Hank to set up the crash, making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters to scare the shit out of the city. All so you could swoop in and be the hero.
I did what I had to protect conduits.
Protect? You hunt them down. You lock them up. And you train them to kill.
I needed Abigail and Eugene to be monsters, because without monsters, the monster hunters go out of business.
So that's what this is all about, huh? Job security?
And you almost derailed the whole operation. Luckily, you turned out to be the best thing that ever happened to me. You hear them out there? They want your. And once the world sees the head of the DUP saving them from the biggest bioterrorist threat of the last 7 years, your death will buy my DUP at least 20 more years of funding. I'm so glad we met when we did.
Don't be.
Oh. Oh, no. Are you gonna kill me now?
You're goddamn right I am.
Haha, you're damn right I am, you fucking whore. Holy shit, I got no cover. Where's my cover? Are you fucking serious? No fucking way, okay? Holy shit! I have no cover! I can't take cover! This is fucking retarded. Oh, this is fucking stupid. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm getting really fucking pissed off right now. Okay, I get it. You don't... Oh, my goodness. Itch. That's one. Holy shit. No! Fucking slut, get your ass up out of here. Here we go! I'm destroying this bitch!
You want my power? You got it. Seven years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead. Because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K.
I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station
Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster?
This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Oh shit! What the fuck's going on?!
Eugene! Give some help! I can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh. Okay, Delson. I'll see what I can find. Just hang on!
Oh, god damn it. I gotta bob and weave this motherfucker. I gotta juke this bitch. Come on, Eugene, hurry up!
Thanks. See if you can find some more.
All right, let's see what we're learning today. Holy shit! This is gonna be awesome. Still not like ready to fucking fight this bitch. Definitely not ready yet. I don't know if I'm supposed to attack her or what.
I can't catch that.
Go! Throwing rocks at these motherfuckers now. All right, I need more. I need more. Still not enough. Shit. No! Oh my goodness. I'm dead. Thank God. No! Please don't die. Please. Man, this bitch is fucking hard to beat. Shit. Yeah, and apologies if I'm not really talking as much. I'm just like really trying to concentrate so I can beat this fucking bitch. Should be the last one. Oh shit. I can't time that, man. It's like almost impossible for me to time that shit. Come on, bitch, die! No! Damn it. Come on, really? Shit. Please no! Oh my goodness. I'm like freaking scared right now. No! Come on, sprint, goddammit. Come on, go, 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 go. Got her! Yes! Thank God. Seven years of practice, huh, bitch?
I'm told that hurts. Augustine had come to Seattle with a plan. To spread fear, panic, chaos. Make herself out to be a hero. Her plan was soon shattered by monsters she had made. Fetch, Eugene, and me. For 2 weeks, Augustine had controlled Seattle. Now it was our turn. Who the hell was gonna stop us? Oh, and the hundreds of conduits Augustine had locked away at Curtain Case Station? I'm gonna shake each and every one of their hands on their way out the door. So many different powers, all in one place. I'll be the kid in the candy store. But first, I had a promise to take care of.
Hey, Akomish Nation! Local heroes back home. There's my girl. Whoa, slow down. What? Come back to save the day.
The TV news showed everything. It showed everything.
Okay, look, about
I saw you kill dozens of innocent people.
What do you want me to do? Okay, I wasn't gonna let anybody or anything stop me from getting back to you. To save everybody. We're Akomish. We take care of our own, right? Hey, take it easy.
You have disgraced our people. You have disgraced our ancestors. And you have disgraced the memory of your brother. You are Akomish no longer.
You, everybody else, will die without me. Or have you forgotten that?
We haven't forgotten. And we will never forget.
But...
Dominance trophy, let's go. That's pretty much it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this. This fucking game deserves a motherfucking 9, because this bitch is bad, alright? And if you guys like single player games, I suggest you guys go out and cop this motherfucker, because this game is the shit, alright? But other than that, I'm Smoking X9, and I will catch you guys later with another video. Peace out, guys.